water again.
Is there something I can help you with, Mr...
Adley? Edgar Adley? No. No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
Sounds like Milo knew exactly what he was in for and risked your life as well.
No, no. Milo wouldn't have thought that way. It wasn't a bad wizard, merely a bit overconfident at times. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
Why would someone risk their life for spider venom?
As a potion ingredient, acromantula venom is incredibly valuable. In large part because it is, as poor Milo has proven, impossible to get from a live acromantula.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that acromantula be?
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo!
Milo himself would be proud.
Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Expelliarmus. Confringo.
Kringo. Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt. There's a victory that came none too soon. Ugh.
Revelio. Incendio.
The cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.
Confringo. Expelliarmus. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Confringo. Potato.
Cursed.
Rebellion. Confringo. Confringo. Rebellion.
Protego.
They say you're hard to hit.
Revelio.
Castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Revelio.
Seems we may have an intruder in the forest. So better not be a trick.
These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
Simply too many.
Revelio.
This could be the Acromantula cave, Mr. Adley.
Revelio.
So this is the infamous Absconder. Shame you're so foul.
Revelio. Confringo. Confringo.
Incendio. Revelio.
I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Ah, you look none the worse for wear. Oh, I take it you decided again.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
This was quite difficult to retrieve. Shouldn't I get a reward for my trouble?
Of course I'm happy to pay you. I can't afford much. I've promised to pay for all the supplies Milo's daughter will need to attend Hogwarts one day.
I don't think you realize the trouble I went to retrieving the watch. Perhaps you can sell it for the girl's supplies.
I should never have mentioned the heirloom. Such selfishness. Here is your money, you extortionist. You're no better than Rookwood and his Ashwinders.